Well, I am grateful that you shine the Your two left feet, and you're free to sing. Even joyful noise, music too. Because of love. gotta simply agree. Where two or more are gathered in his name, he said there he would be. I want a second emotion to carry out the Father's plan. So if you love my Jesus, let me see your hand. If you love my Jesus, do you love Jesus? All in favor, say I. Do you love him? All in favor, say I. Come on, church, let's praise the Lord tonight. Well, if you don't stand up for what is right, you're gonna fall for anything. Come on and cast your votes for Jesus Christ and claim.
Above all wisdom and all the ways of men. rejected and alone.
Folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster, and I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. You weren't there the night he found me. You did. Forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. And I spent my days, poured my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I found. Until Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why like oil Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. My hair, you are there. The night Jesus found me, you did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil.
Yeah. sky, an invitation to trace the pattern stars. And early in July, a celebration for freedom that is ours. And I notice you in children's games, in those who watch them from the shade. Every drop of sun is full of fun and wonder. You are surrendered to the harvest time, forfeiting their leaves in late September and sending us inside. Still I notice you when change begins, and I am braced for cooler winds. I will offer thanks for what has been and what's to come. You are creation shivers underneath. And still I notice you when branches crack, and in my breath on frosted glass. Even now in death you open doors for life to enter. You are winter, and everything that's new has bravely surfaced, teaching us to breathe. What was frozen through is newly purposed, turning all things green. So it is with you, and how you make me new with every season's change. And so
someday, after a few million years, we'll have some moments alone. We can sit for a while and you can make clear all the things I've never known. There are plenty of questions, but so little time. But one thing I can't seem to get off my mind. For the life of me, I can't understand why you love me like you do. For the life of me, I can't comprehend why I mean so much to you. But maybe someday perfectly pure reach someone so far from grace? And how could the stains of the choices I've made be forgiven and erased? But love has no boundaries, and grace only sees the person that you always knew I could be. For the life of me, I can't understand why you love me like you do. For the life of me, I can't comprehend why I mean so much to you. But maybe someday and forever, the answer will be clear to see. You did what you did, all for the life of me.
To shut her suitcase, wish I could climb inside. 18 years and they have flown by, and now she longs for college life. I hide my tears, 'cause she has no fear. She just smiles and waves goodbye. What's a mom hold on to when it's time to let her fly? Just hold on tighter to a hand that's stronger. The strength is always near to calm my every fear. I just hold on tighter to a heavenly Father who knows my every thought and cheers my weary heart to hold on. Tears roll down her face as she reads papers he has filed. 30 years of marriage gone now. and he didn't say goodbye. The kids are grown, now she is all alone. Life shouldn't be like this. So what's a woman hold on to when there's no one there to keep? She just holds on tighter to a hand that's stronger. His strength is always near to calm her every fear. She just holds on tighter to a heavenly cheers her weary heart to hold on.